Recursive Bayesian estimation, also known as a Bayes filter, is a general probabilistic approach for estimating an unknown probability density function recursively over time using incoming measurements and a mathematical process model. The Bayes filter should not be confused with Bayes spam filtering, which is also often referred to as Bayesian filtering. In this article, filtering is the process of sequentially estimating the states of a dynamic system. In Bayes spam filtering, the term filter denotes the separation of spam and non-spam content. In robotics, a Bayes filter is an algorithm used in computer science for calculating the probabilities of multiple beliefs to allow a robot to infer its position and orientation. Essentially, Bayes filters allow robots to continuously update their most likely position within a coordinate system, based on the most recently acquired sensor data. This is a recursive algorithm. It consists of two parts, prediction and innovation. If the variables are linear and normally distributed, the Bayes filter becomes equal to the Kalman filter. In a simple example, a robot moving throughout a grid may have several different sensors that provide it with information about its surroundings. The robot may start out with certainty that it is at position. However, as it moves farther and farther from its original position, the robot has continuously less certainty about its position. Using a Bayes filter, a probability can be assigned to the robot's belief about its current position, and that probability can be continuously updated from additional sensor information. Model: the true state is assumed to be an unobserved Markov process, and the measurements are the observed states of a hidden Markov model. The following picture presents a Bayesian network of a home. Because of the Markov assumption, the probability of the current true state given the immediately previous one is conditionally independent of the other earlier states. Similarly, the measurement at the kth time step is dependent only upon the current state, so is conditionally independent of all other states given the current state. Using these assumptions, the probability distribution over all states of the home can be written simply as. However, when using the Kalman filter to estimate the state x, the probability distribution of interest is associated with the current states conditioned on the measurements up to the current time step. This leads to the predict and update steps of the Kalman filter written probabilistically. The probability distribution associated with the predicted state is the sum of the products of the probability distribution associated with the transition from the th time step to the kth and the probability distribution associated with the previous state, overall possible. The probability distribution of update is proportional to the product of the measurement likelihood and the predicted state. The denominator is constant relative to, so we can always substitute it for a coefficient, which can usually be ignored in practice. The numerator can be calculated and then simply normalized, since its integral must be unity. Applications: Kalman filter, a recursive Bayesian filter for multivariate normal distributions. Particle filter, a sequential Monte Carlo-based technique, which models the PDF using a set of discrete points, grid-based estimators, which subdivide the PDF into a deterministic discrete grid. Sequential Bayesian filtering, sequential Bayesian filtering is the extension of the Bayesian estimation for the case when the observed value changes in time. It is a method to estimate the real value of an observed variable that evolves in time. The method is named filtering when we estimate the current value given past and current observations, smoothing, when estimating past values given present and past measures, and prediction, when estimating a probable future value given the present and the past measures. The notion of sequential Bayesian filtering is extensively used in control and robotics. External links: Aru Lampalam, M. Saniyev. Maskell, Simon. Gordon, Neil. A tutorial on particle filters for online nonlinear non-Gaussian Bayesian tracking. IEEE transactions on signal processing 50.174/€188/10.1109/78.978374. Dyard, Julian. Bechery, Pierre. Mazur, Emmanuel. A survey of probabilistic models, using the Bayesian programming methodology as a unifying framework, cogprints.org. Volkov, Alexander. accuracy bounds of non-Gaussian Bayesian tracking in an LOS environment. Signal processing 108, 498 508 DOI, 10.1016/JSIGPRO. 2014.10.025. Feynman-CAC models and interacting particle algorithms, theoretical aspects and a list of application domains of particle filters, ZAR currency, RKKA currency, SIMO. Bayesian filtering and smoothing. Cambridge University Press.